into a jazz band called 4Midable. And in the spirit of innovation, we decided to do something different today. And yeah, you generally don't see a bass guitar alone, and we decided to do that for you today. I'm not going to try and sound nearly as intelligent as everyone else here on the red dot, because everyone knows it's very important to know how to play bass. No. Education is very important, but knowing how to play bass is important too. But I've learned one thing very early in my music career, and that's how to score serious points, is just by thanking the technical and the sound team, and that's Marlon and Evan and the rest of the team. Just want to give you a hand. So I just went from 0 to 1 in the room. I want to introduce Sonja, who's going to sing with me, and who else is coming up. I just want to say, I heard this song the first time performed by Diana Krall, and I listened to the song on the CD, and okay, I heard it was just the bass, but I was waiting for the band to come in the whole time. And right through the song, obviously right at the end, it didn't happen, and I realized I didn't miss a thing. And obviously being a bassist, that immediately became my favorite song. So we're going to perform the song from Lionel Richie. It's called My Love Is, and this is Sonja Cillie.
I love this man.